ensure the integrity of your multi-purpose exploration suit is at 100%.
Okay, here we go. Portable miner. Click. Okay, so now it works. And does it need fuel? Or does it not need fuel? It doesn't need fuel, lying down on the left right now. Okay, this is my first smelter, and I will select a recipe in it, which is iron ingot and stone. So let's fight. I wish I had my guns or my Xeno blade or something like that, something much more powerful that allow you to swing without having just this little hitbox on the tip of the Xeno zapper. Doesn't have to be perfect. Kind of for now. We will redo all of that much later, so it will be fine. Here, I have to take those, give them that. And same here, manually take the copper. I don't have copper on me anymore, so let's go take it on the mine. Keep having to remind myself, oh, there's a beast. Beast, are you friendly or not? Ah, you're a doggo. Oh, cool. I think we can give them food, right? Hey, come on. Look, you can have food. In the middle of the water, I don't know how to tame them. I do. E. Do I have to press it long? Press E to pet the lizard doggo. Do I have to have an empty hand? Wait. Pick, pick. Pet. I press E, it does by Jim. Ah, we need special kind of berries. So, and the berries that we have, okay, we need berries. I don't have berries. Upgrade just like that. Here and here, I need more cable even, and upgrade. Awesome. Oh, look. Cool. We found a wreck. Cool. Let's see what there is in it. Oh, I'm being at you. Oh my, I will die. I forgot how to fight those guys. Okay, he's dead. And launch the bad boy.
Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory infrastructure and improved overview. Building these will provide a grid for more advanced organizing and sectioning of your factory.
Yes. Perfect. So I can climb up a bit. And we will see the mess that we did. Okay. Not too much of a mess. We can see there my iron, copper, and very far away the limestone mines. Everything converging here. And the little production facilities. I'm not super high to see very far away a big space. But I think anyway the next factory will build it up in the sky. Probably a few blocks in the sky up. So we will avoid some hello, but we will avoid some issue on the terrain like this one. Today I was alone because I'm nerding out all alone on this game. But most of the time we are two person, me and my wife, we are both checking game. We are in a few weeks we will be testing game entry from the Global Game Jam as well, because we love to test those stuff together, have fun and speak with the developer at the same time, so stay tuned for that. Thanks a lot to everyone that joined, and have a nice day. Bye bye.